Welcome to the video. Today we'll be testing the durability of our touchscreen LCDs to see how their cover glass holds up against impact. We'll be using a few different displays with various cover glass thickness and comparing the toughness of perimeter bonding to optical bonding. To do this, we'll be performing the ball drop impact test. The ball drop impact test consists of us dropping this 500 gram steel ball directly onto our display screens from different heights. Keep in mind this ball is much heavier than the ones we typically test our displays with, about 4 times heavier to be exact, so we're really putting our displays to the test here. The ball is normally dropped from just one predetermined height to test the display's durability, but for this video we're dropping it from multiple heights so you can see how our displays respond to a variety of impacts. If the display shows no signs of cracks or chips, it passes the test. If a display fails its designated test, then we go back to the drawing board to find out why it failed and what we need to improve to make it more durable. We put our displays through this test on a regular basis to make sure they're ready for demanding jobs and rugged work environments. Our test subjects for this video are capacitive touchscreen TFTs with a variety of cover glass thicknesses. We're using displays with both perimeter bonding and optical bonding, so you can see firsthand how these processes affect durability. Before we get into the test, let's talk about perimeter and optical bonding. Perimeter bonding is the standard process used to adhere cover glass to a display. It uses a high bond adhesive running along the perimeter of the display to stick the cover glass in place. Optical bonding takes this process a step further by fully gluing the cover glass onto the display. This eliminates any air bubbles between the display and the cover glass and provides much stronger protection against shock and vibration. Now let's see how these displays hold up against the impact test. First up is our 0.7mm cover glass. This is the standard cover glass that comes built into all of our capacitive touchscreen displays. We'll be testing two versions of this display, one with perimeter bonding and another with optical bonding. Both perimeter and optically bonded displays held up against the drop from 40 centimeters. Now let's raise it to 70 centimeters and see how they perform. As you can see, that added durability from the optical bonding treatment made the difference when it came to withstanding a drop from 70 centimeters. Let's move up to 100 centimeters now and see how our 0.7mm optically bonded display performs. Optical bonding wasn't enough to protect this display from a drop that high. Luckily, we're able to increase our cover glass thickness to be even more durable. Let's try this test again with a thicker cover glass. For this test, we'll be using a display with 1.8mm cover glass. Let's see if it can withstand an impact from 100 centimeters. So as you can see, the 1.8mm cover glass is noticeably stronger than the 0.7mm. This display can take some serious impact, but you would still want to upgrade to optical bonding for extra protection against moisture or debris. The displays we tested today are just the beginning of our cover glass capabilities. Our custom displays go above and beyond any standard durability requirements while still delivering high-resolution graphics and responsive touchscreen performance. This 10.1-inch touchscreen TFT with 5mm cover glass is just one example. We can customize a display with any cover glass thickness you require. Our engineers can add a thicker cover glass and optical bonding to any display. Get in touch to start your next project. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more videos.